Canterbury Tales were written by Chaucer at the end of the 14th century. It was a time of uncertainty about religious and class values. Social class and religion were at a great divide, and many began to question the establishment of the Catholic Church and the upper classes. The characters in the Canterbury Tales represent the influence of the time period on society. Many artists during this time period focused on religious subjects, and as the upper classes grew, many of the nobility commissioned specific artists for certain works. These works took many forms, such as sculpture, cathedrals, castles, tapestries, and mosaics. In order to understand the time period in which the Canterbury Tales were written, I ask you to visit the cloisters. Visiting the cloisters. How to make the most out of your museum visit. Get to know the museum. Cloisters is a branch of Museum of Modern Art dedicated to the art and architecture of 9th to 16th century medieval Europe. The building is located in Fort Tryon Park in northern Manhattan. There are approximately 3,000 works of art, as well as reconstructed cloister gardens featuring plants and herbs found in medieval poetry and works of art. Before visiting the museum, research and explore what you want to learn. Use the library to research books, poetry, and art to familiarize yourself with what may interest you about medieval Europe. Visit the Cloisters website to view highlights from their permanent collection or to just browse the collection database. The Cloisters Museum holds events and programs that include gallery walks, lectures, films, and concerts that may enrich your experience. Find out if you would like to attend one of these events and plan your visit for that day. Write down questions for curators and chaperones to bring to the museum, and engage yourself in conversation with other students or the people around you. Use your information. Use the information and questions you gathered to explore what interests you. Locate a work of art or exhibition at the museum that answers your questions and develops your understanding. Reflect on your visit. How was your experience? Did any of the works of art help develop your understanding? Did you find something new that interests you? Did you even enjoy your experience? Relating your museum experience to the assignment. Did this experience give you a better understanding of the history of medieval times? Did observing the art help initiate a visual vocabulary? Can you understand what was going on during Chaucer's time? Does this visit help you understand the Canterbury Tales in a new way?